to go. Strathalbyn race 5. We're ready. Late scratching. Grand to Excel on their way. Speed from Ascension going quickly. Lectris Dolly right behind them. Molly Benimble. It's going for the rail hard. It got a check there. Drop back quickly. Mugaruzza. Slippers Shadow. How's it? Funny. Cop the backwash with Azur DeMio on the bend. Lectris Dolly clear. Ascension the inside. It's Lectris Dolly in front though. Lectris Dolly beats Ascension. Third home. How's it? Funny. Then Slippers Shadow. They ran off behind there. We had Azur DeMio from Mugaruzza. And Molly Benimble had zero luck. It was back at the end. The time here is around 18:50. Race 5 here at Strathalbyn, and the red runner for Derek Anderson, Lectris Dolly, number 1, has been able to drive along the inside and hold them out here. 1, 3, 8, and 6 are in the frame. 1, 3, 8, and 6. Number 1, Lectris Dolly, Derek Anderson, B. White and back, P. Marshall, a white and black bitch, January 2014, V. Man Vane, Lectra Angie. Number 1 first. Second, going to 3, Ascension. Also for Derek Anderson, a black dog, June 2013, Magic Sprite, Spirited Lady. And number 8, which is How's It Funny, Bob Fletcher, a blue bitch, May 2015, Dynasty Lady Wiggles. It's 1, 3, 8, 6.